Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the Ruthless Aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. Impressive young talent, the future of this business.
Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
And his opponent, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled. Austin Theory has reached all new heights under the guidance of the Way.
Right now, Theory needs to carve his own path.
Wilbuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
Wrist doesn't pay off. Yeah. Paying it back with their own counter. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Theory expected that.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Find a way to get out of this.
Impressive display of power,
producing a trampling. In Theory, able to adapt. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Man, what a hit.
Look at this. Snap suplex. And into the count. Good officiating there. Referee seeing in the ropes and breaking the count. Watch out. Splash. Into the pin attempt. Two. He narrowly avoids the count.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Yeah.
Cena stays off the attack. Sidesteps.
Eye to the counter. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! You can't see him.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, look at this.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Cover!
Two!
Near fall! Cena knows the situation. He knows what this win will mean for his opponent, but he's refusing to give it to him.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
This match grinded him down a little. Oh, suplex.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Theory is out of the way.
Incoming! Splash! Looking for the victory!
Two!
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Oh, it's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this!
Can that keep Cena down?
Here. I agree, it was quite the display tonight. Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.